Hey guys, SimsDimGaming here, back with another Let's Play series. This one's a little bit different. This is a game I played a lot in my childhood, and that is Star Wars Shadows of the Empire. And I never actually got to complete it as a kid because I just wasn't that good at gaming. So I'm going to play it for you guys. I'm going to play a few non-survival horror games every now and again, and this is going to be the first one. So let's jump into this. Alright, here we go. Sorry that the window's over here, it's just because it obviously back then resolutions were. Oh no, it's doing, it's fine. Let me know if the sound's all good, boys and girls. Dash Rando was one of my favourite characters, I can remember. And he's still canon in Star Wars, because if you see on A New Hope, his ship is taken off in A New Hope. It's actually his ship. Which is sick. Yeah, apologies for the cutscenes being here like that. It's a bit weird.
Yeah, Outrider right to there. Echo Base, please respond.
So cool.
Captain, I've established contact with the Rebel outpost.
Can you hear me over the game, or?
This is Dash Rendar. Tell the princess I've got that shipment of assault blasters she's been waiting for.
Copy, Outrider. We've been expecting it. You are clear to land at Base 3.
Yes, let me know if you can hear me over the game, basically. So cool. Alright, what I'll have to do then.
They take off. I just found out the Empire is about to ruin our day. Han Solo told me that Imperial walkers have been spotted on the East Ridge. I'm gonna jump into a speeder and help rogue groups slow them down.
Is that better? So, Captain, but it's been quite some time since you've flown an airspeeder in combat, and...
Don't get your servos in a twist, pal. Just make sure you collect the money for this load by the time I get back. And be sure to count it this time, will you?
Alright, I don't know the controls to this on PC, by the way.
We need to give our transports time to escape. Take out those Imperial probe droids. Be careful not to shoot our own turrets.
Alright. Dude, this game... Oh shit. Oh no, it's uninverted. Up is up, down is down, yep. There's no fucking crosshairs. Ah. Fucking take that, you bitch. Dude, this game is like fluid. Stage one complete, boys. Yeah. All right, I'm well excited.
Yes, you should be no problem for our blasters.
That's right. Fucking blasters.
Dude, this game is so good.
Coming around.
Whoop, fuck. Let's go. I'm not firing, what the fuck? So let's go there. I don't know how to go cockpit view, mate.
Try using your harpoon and there's no target for the harpoon.
Your harpoon cable. Oh shit, how do I do that?
Fire harpoon now!
No, I don't know how to do that. Fuck off.
Set for position 3, steady.
Dash Rendar, bitch.
Fire harpoon now!
Oh
fuck?
I don't know how to fire the harpoon. Yeah. How do I do it? I think it's the right button.
Fire harpoon now!
I don't know how to do that! C. Okay. C is in Espana.
There's
no target, there's no-
Good shot,
Tokyo
attack!
You want the cable?
No, shut up!
Good shot, Tokyo attack! This is so funny, woo! You see him flying through his legs. That's jokes. Come on.
Hold attack!
What? Why don't we fly up? Alright. This is so fun.
Good job, Rogue Group. We still need to buy more time for our transports to escape. Keep
There's
at
more?
It.
Good job.
Copy, Rogue Major. I'm on it.
Fight about it? Oh god, I'm smoking. Ah!
Return to battle.
Yeah, I'm trying. Oh shit. Nope.
Cut to the left. I'll take the leader.
Yeah, I'm trying, bitch. Get fucked. Now I'm smoking, what do you want from me? Ugh. This is fun.
Return to battle.
Yeah, I'm trying, bitch. Speed up. No! Jesus Christ. My eyes are just going. Oh, I'm dead.
Pick one up.
I'm dead, I get it. I have a sniper.
Check your fire.
Check your fire. Fuck up.
Fire harpoon now.
No, fire harpoon never. Dude, Snowspeeders is dope. They've always been sick. Leave me alone. Alright, you fuck. I'll get you.
There's no target for the harpoon.
Alright. Yeah, Hoth is sick. Hoth is always cool.
Fire, good shot.
No, leave me alone. Oh shit, it's so difficult. It's so difficult. Ah! This is absolutely insanely difficult, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, woo! Oh shit! Can I actually kill him like this? No way I can. I'ma kill you the old fashioned way, bitch. I'm actually gonna kill him without the toe cable, should we do it? Alright, I'll do it the hard way.
Fire
a
good shot! Toast cable attached!
Toast cable attached? What's a toast cable? Well, let me tell you something, it's not. It's not a boo! No! Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Lost the cable!
Yeah, well, shut up. It's difficult, Luke. You don't understand.
Fire harpoon, good shot,
toast
from attack. Lost the cable.
Fuck off, Luke.
Fire a good shot, toast from attack.
It's difficult, boy. Right? No, go away. Leave me alone. This is so difficult. Jesus Christ, this game was not made for PC originally, you can tell. This thing is on fire, everything's on fire. That's right. I'm flying a little bit sideways. I'm like, yeah, apologies, Father. It won't center the
Lebo, things. I'm through messing around out here. Fire up the ship. I'm coming in.
Let's do this. I mean, I died once. Man, that was fun. No way it actually gets first dash now.
The Empire has destroyed the main generator. The shield door to Bay 3 is sealed, and we can't take off.
Well, fuck. Let's do this, Dash.
You must activate the 6 emergency generator switches on the lower level to restore power to the shield doors.
Fuck! I have to have fucking V. It would be then, aren't I? You know what? Fuck it. Man, you bastard, come back here. Ah! Fucking good. Oh, there's a guy behind me, that's why. Oh, not Han Solo. Dash Randall. I just killed a fuck ton of stormtroopers. And you son of a bitch. Can I look up? Alright, let's go this way. Yeah, fuck it. What you can do, Wampus? They actually can come out. Oh yeah, yeah they are. Why did I do this? I just want to die. Killed one. Come on then, you want the fucks. Come on, you. Get away from me. Jesus Christ. It's coming right for me. This game is brilliant. What an awesome game. Oh look, I got seekers. Dude. I love this game. Bump a little bit. Can I actually destroy these? Yeah, I can. Ooh, hello. There's another one. Ooh! Yeah, Simon Smash. Yeah, I'm gonna go see what's in these other boxes. I didn't actually check. Ooh, is that health? I think red means health. Yes, it does. Thank you. Okay, this is super fun. This is well fun. Dash Rengar is my hero. Okay, so I have to aim. That was a good coincidence. Ooh. There was one here, wasn't there? Yeah. What's this? What was that? Ooh, health. Oh, 10 health. So up. Yeah, when we dance, that's right. Ooh, probe droid, now get fucked, mate. You got this one.
You're gonna blow up the whole place with missiles.
This is so sick. I just realized I'm sitting really low down. Oh, hello, Wumpa. I will let you shoot.
Hi, bye.
Get away from me! It's coming right for us. Fuck. Yeah. Dude, I love the fact I can sit there and spam it. Oh, okay. Well, I don't need a hundred jump. Ooh, shit. Ooh, fuck. More Wompers. I'm just gonna go get my health now. I'm gonna leave that on there. This is so good. Yo, welcome to the stream. Jump in that chat. There is nothing here. Eat guns. Oh shit! Get fucked, bitch. This is dope. Let me get my help. Anything hiding here? No. There. Alright. Oh, red. Yeah, okay. Oh, right. These are, okay, I have to go and destroy that probe droid then. What camera angles do I have? No way. It's like Resident Evil. Dude, I can do it in first person. That's dope. I don't know. I kind of like seeing dash render though. It's pretty cool. Fucking probe droid. Oh fuck, there's a bunch of them, I remember this. Ooh. Please don't kill me. Yeah. Oh, this is so good. What we got over here? Okay, so kind of auto arms. Oh shit, fucking stupid. Who do you think you are? You're a stormy mate. Yeah, dash right now, bitch. Oh no! That's what those ripple alliance things are for. Oh, am I slipping? Is that what? Oh shit, it is making me slip. Oh god, that's horrible. It's making me slip, that's why, you fucker, I was horrible. The stormtroopers, no. Okay. Babe. Yeah. Is the door going to open? How did he not die from that explosion? He's a fucking stop it! I'm gonna have. See it over there. Try to see if I can snipe it. Fuck off.
Come on, you bat 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 bat.
Where you at? Yes, go check down here. Give me that knife. This is so good. Stupid ice physics getting fucking dash render good. Killed. This game is so derpy, but it's so good. Anything here for Simon? Yes, thank you. Oh shit! Oh my god. Any more? That's right. It's Asda Price, bitch. Dude, this blast is well good. Yeah, well, it is a DL-44, but... Fuck off! Fuck you too! Oh, I love this game. I love the music as well. Yeah, I know, right? Watch this. Ooh. Yeah, Okay, I'll take that 5 health. That's right, Simon is Austin. Yeah, that's my name. This game is so nostalgic. It's definitely how I remember it. You know when you go back and play a lot of games and you're like, oh, this is definitely how I remember it. This is exactly how I remember it. Where am I going? Get back.
The power has been restored. Find your way to the ship.
Getting back to my ship. Nobody's gonna take that away from me. My name is Dasher and I'm gonna blow your fucking head off. Do I? Ooh, hello. Well, obviously I go this way then. But. Ooh, a turret! Ow. I'm gonna go back and get the health now. Fuck it, asshole. I want that health. Whee. Dude, Star Wars games are just so good. You wanna fight? Yeah.
Big whoop, you wanna fight about it? Ah.
Beep.
I'll give my shit back. That's all I fucking want.
Oh no, do I have to go... Is there a map? Do I have to go back to the ice? Oh no, don't worry. I think I'm just playing the idiot. Boom! The stormtroopers are so mid. Oh, you're joking, right?
Let's go, everybody. Gonna blow up some stormtroopers.
Where's that noise? Oh, fuck off.
Holy shit, it's a fucking...
Uh-oh. You said I could fuck right off. Oh, fuck! Oh, oh no. Fuck me,
you know what, fuck you, bitch.
Yep. So, oh, damn it.
Simon, no!
What is that? Oh shit. I actually hit him. Holy shit, this is nuts. No way.
Run.
Oh, fuck. Now, stop. Yeah, there's got to be health in here, right?
Yes.
Give me some health.
Go! Dash, go!
Oh, bollocks. No, I did get that hit. Oh shit, this ain't good. It's the aiming side of things. Ah, you can tell you bastard. Man, this game's brutal. Go away, fuck off. Not doing any more damage, fuck. Shit. Fucking nuts, dude. Problem is, it won't let me invert the mouse, so I have to aim down to aim up. Let's watch. It's really fucking annoying. Which way? Where did it just open? Which door did I come through? I wasted 30 seeker rockets on that fucking asshole. Fucking Wumper again. Oh, you're fucking joking, right? Yeah! Nice fucking window, bitch. I only have 2 lives left, this is not good. Get the fuck away from my ship! Alright, we got anything good over here? No? Alright. Get the fuck off my ship. Who the fuck do you think you are?
Alright.
Let's go.
Challenge point bonus, 2 lives. Alright, well that was nuts. Alright, let's do this. That bugs me that I can't change that. Oh, am I flying the ship?
I'll try to avoid the asteroids while you're busy with the gun turret, sir.
I don't know what the fuck's going on. Ah! Fuck you, TIE fighters. Oh, no way, is it any better? Yeah, that's what I want. I said 13, I swear I said there was 10 left earlier. Did it. Level complete, okay. I didn't think I did that, but alright. Alright guys, that's it for part one of Shadows of the Empire Let's Play series. Like I said, I just love Star Wars as well as Resident Evil. So let me know what you think in the comments below.